Our first single this evening is magician Jack Sand, and he's going to be dancing tonight with Red River Dance and Performing Company instructor Laura Brunick. Now, Laura loves teaching a variety of dance styles, but she can teach a magician. Can she teach him a trick or two? Well, that is the question we're wondering here tonight, and it has been for me personally. I mean, who didn't grow up watching Jack Sand? I mean, you used to watch him on The Weather, and then I bought a Muscatel Dodge because he told me to back in the day, and I mean, now he just got to meet him backstage. It was like meeting a legend. So, and he said he felt the same way about meeting me. So that's great. It's real fun. Jack has performed magic on stage for many years, but this will be the first time he performs a fiery Latin dance. The Mambo dance was created to accompany Mambo music, which used African rhythms in the 1940s in Cuba. This modern American rhythm Mambo developed from the Latin form of Mambo in New York City. Right now, at age 71, Jack is doing some last-minute reading of his book, How to Dance. Here is Jack and Laura with the Mambo. Wow, we definitely got our money's worth on that before a magic show and everything else. That was great. All right, come on over here, Laura. Yeah, we'll stand here together. Laura, how was it teaching Jack how to dance?
Oh, it was interesting. I'll tell you, he couldn't dance, and I did a good job. I'm gonna tell you.
And Jack, of all the things that you've done in your life, I think I covered it, 25 years on television doing Weather, and then, as I mentioned, hawking the cars for all those years.
Another one.
Oh, Country Heart Bread, I forgot about that. And you said there was one more thing that you had done for years and years on the TV, too.
A lot of times folks in their 40s, 30s remember Santa's Toyland. And that was, oh, very good, thank you. And Gwendolyn the Weather Duck, of course, you know.
Yeah, and so now here you are adding to the repertoire of things you know how to do, adding to the dance. What do you think?
It was a lot of fun. Laura's great. Found a new friend, too, so we have a good time.
And maybe a new assistant. You can take this thing out on the road.
And everyone at Red River Dancers, it was so friendly and just fun.
Well, great. You did a great job. Let's find out what the judges think. We'll start first with John. What do you think of Jack's performance tonight?
Jack, how old did you say Jack was?
How old are you?
71.
71. You're the Brett Favre of this competition.
Yes.
That's nice.
Yes. Let's just hope he doesn't throw the flowers at the end of it and we lose the whole thing.
Exactly. You know, you've been around for a long time, Jack, and, you know, seen your act numerous times, and I was really hoping you'd do your new trick where it's watch me pull my prostate out of a hat. But
pull your tonsils out of your throat if you're not careful. What do you got, John?
Should have stuck with the Brett Favre. Nine. That was good.
Nine. Very good.
Good show.
All right. Kelsey?
I loved how you mixed in the magic with the dancing. Great bringing something you love, something obviously you love. And as far as entertainment goes, I mean, it's the full shebang. You get the magic show, the dance show, everything. And as always, you are a crowd pleaser.
A 9. All right. Tammy?
I second that motion. I love how you worked magic into it, and you had a nice big smile the whole time, and you were just having so much fun. It's just great to see someone at the ripe young age of 71 doing this, and I give you an 8.
Very nice. All right, Mary Sue?
That's exactly what I thought. I even said to John after you dropped the little cloth, I said, is that the same girl? So I thought it was really good, very entertaining. Good job on getting out here. You look comfortable. Give you an 8.
All right. How about a nice round of applause again for Jack and for Laura? Thank you very much.